May it please the
Make
court.
Make your appearance for the record.
Your Honor, I'm Attorney Edwin Hawkins. I'm here today on behalf of my clients, Billy Babgate and Crooked Alfonso Salsa. We are ready for sentencing.
In case number 31-00, titled The People versus Steady Marvin, I do hereby sentence you to serve 90 years without benefit of parole or probation in the custody department of corrections. Do you have anything to say?
Your Honor, have you ever had to feed your kids duck bullets while niggas try to split your weed? Hustle all night, huh? With heavy eyelids? I guess not, cause all you see is the dirt that I did. I'm a rider, lost, with no get back. I was not supposed to fool the homeboy when he offered me the sack. I knew then, from that point, that I couldn't look back. Took position on the corners and caught me a Mac. I took chances every day, risking my life to make sure that my baby girl ain't every night. Ain't no regrets, so go ahead, send me to the pen. Cause if I had to, I'd bounce out and do it again. Ain't no justice on the streets with these crooked police. I'd rather ride up here and feed my family than be a home in the street. I'm a soldier on the killing field, plead my case. Don't hate me, you need to hate the game that made me.
But Your Honor, you must consider that these soldiers never had a chance. As children, they were depressed, deprived, victims of genocide, and only we as people working together can better their environment and change their reality. Yeah, I understand that it's a vicious cycle, but until we as black people, white people stand and recognize that this justice system is a new form of slavery, our people can never be free.
I'm mad at the judge cause he don't feel my pain. So many jealous motherfuckers trying to slander my name. We push gang, but only for survival, man. My family hungry, but you wanna see me locked in the chain. Dear judge, I'm holding the grudge. I know my rights, but you mad cause I hang with the subs all night. Get cheese, don't be fucking with me. Fuck slavery, give me my medal for my bravery. Hand me my weapon, 400 years of depression. We still here, getting millions every studio session. A pump fear to my God get here. Fuck the courtroom, that was a dude. I bet the whole world look when they see the black moon. When the revelations bury me soon. Mr. Judge, is it on you? Living by the worldly rules, we all doomed. Order in the courtroom, the jury got me losing my cool.
Your Honor, there's a whole lot more to be considered in this case. But at any time, another black man is losing his place. The system will never be satisfied until all black men are jailed. Could this really be true? Consider now that 3 out of every 4 black men are in jail, and 2 out of that 4 will never see the streets again. Have you considered who will raise our children?
You bitches trying to hold me down.
Fucking right, I did it, Your Honor. I killed that nigga. Yes, it was my slugs that filled that nigga. I peeled that nigga. Left his family grieving. Now I'm satisfied cause the bitch done died and killed us, but I'm bleeding. I'm ready for my Joe, so give me my time. See me to my cell, show me what bunk is mine. Tell my family, send me some jewels, send me some clothes. I'm screaming, night war as I'm fighting my foes. Got no worries, Your Honor. You know I've been here before. I seen the fear in your eyes when I walked in the door. Look what you motherfuckers made, man. Your crooked system got me feeling like I'm crazy. I keep my faith in God, it's only he can save, man. Lord knows this ain't the way my daddy raised, man. Forgive me, I'm a dog, and I won't stop until my casket closed. Better rough me up, cut me up, put my ass on that road.
Grant me the serenity to accept the things I cannot change. Courage to change the things I can. And the wisdom to know the difference. Since the magic is steady mind. Here we out.